So, this is quite annoying. So, it still says Season 1, Total Game Zero, World Ranking Number 1. And as we've been, our team has been forced, and we had 15 points when I've been playing and we got cut out. Once again, still haven't played a single thing. Go to league standings, it's now zero. Between the not being able to stream anything besides FPS and FOBA, between this, I don't know. I think I'm just gonna go to the team house point because this is quite stupid of what's happened to. Like, I'm at 700,000 pretty much. I'm just gonna go do the own team. We're gonna retire this nonsense and become a manager. So let's move, let's go. This sucks. It's like, what esport do you wanna be? Do you wanna be the one you don't know anything about, or be the one that you've played before? Well, that should be obvious. Anyways, and it's like, what do you think I'm gonna do? I mean, I'm gonna do the one that gives me the most money after all. Anyways, yeah. Oh my goodness. Okay. Yeah, Rold is Vince is what I was thinking of when I was talking about Championship League. That's stupid. Okay. So then we're all with everything. Team room. I want to recruit people. Generally, tile number is pedal. I don't know. Do I go for the platinum with low overall skill, or do I go for the gold with great overall skill? I think I'm gonna do both. Okay, so it's only wanting 580 a week. They didn't want to join that, my team. So, free agents. So let's try the platinum. Okay. Yeah. So that's good. Well, let's just get the other platinum. I mean, why not? 75, 86. So 77 is the highest. So at this point, it does become nice, quick, and simple. Yes, do a website, come on. Organization. Yes, community manager, not that hard to figure out what they do. It's more or less that at this point, all that money that I've gained is going to be going straight into just prolonging our decline of money. to swing on the sun to get all of the stuff, get all of the players that I can. Because you essentially need to spend money to make money in this game without a doubt. Wow, I'm still hiring staff. When does this come to an end? What? Why? Why am I still having to get more staff? Okay, there we go. So get more furniture, I guess. Okay, well, getting like out now. That's nice. Merchandise, let's keep going. Let's just milk this to death. Huh, so like the little steam pop up comes up and OBS just poured it out, but Force Phoenix is playing Academia, whatever. Anyways, sure. Okay, let's get a B team up. Should have had this stuff done by now. Seriously, why is the progress bar not faster on things that I'm basically just buying? Like, what is there to be 25, 50, 75, 100%? We did it. Like, doing the explore. We did it. Yeah. We did it. Yeah. Like, really, just book the gig, buy the item, done. Ooh, analytics. Is that not what the challenge and finance report is for? Is that not what the manager is for? We shouldn't have to be unlocking all this stuff. Thank you, we're finally done. Now then, back to Team Room. Nope, can't recruit. And you take me out of that UI. Can I recruit from you? Nope, nope. Tuck. Team, yes. Oh, okay, I choose one. Yeah, so arrange so fans can play and chat with the team. Yeah, just promote the team. Yeah, just open up a shop. website. Monetize the website. Fig, because otherwise you had a word, and I don't see many people wielding like a Cloud 9 fast or something. Anyways. Or bio, I guess. So our income is not going to be outweighing our finances just yet. And our beauty team. Okay. Well, let's go to the next day. Just so that we can recruit more people. Bronze, and you got three people looking at you. One looking at the silver. Let's go for the silver guy. For three teams, yeah, sure. Okay. 77, two teams. 63 and no team. Not much reason not to, really. I much like this skin a lot, but I don't know, to be very honest. And I like how I can change tactics and whatnot too during the match. this whole screen is a lot better than that, like, random level generator thing that they have doing, like, the player game, like, the manageable side of this game is just a lot better. That's funny. So A14 fans. Yeah, nice. And we want the flock, that's great. Advance, take off, get some extra money in. Let's go to Japan here. I don't know if there was game sound yet, or game like narrative. Oh man, I forgot how long this thing takes. But here we should win. Thick Pottage. Man, I hope Thick Pottage wins. It needs to be with two C's, not a K though. Oh no, Thick Pottage. Oh, oh, come on, Thick Pottage. Woo, Thick Pottage, right? Aw, man. That sucks. Hang on, I'm just gonna, like, open up Cheat Engine just for sake of, like, what's the thing called? Speed Hack is what it is technically called. But it's just like, move the speed a little bit faster here. Totally innocent, quote unquote, cheat. Two times, there we go. Nothing like game breaking. And we won. See how much nicer this is, like, just like increase the speed a little bit. Come on, Jobos. Oh man. Okay, and this is finals. Oh no. Oh no. Yes, we won. Oh. And I got so used to that 1-0, 2-0, 2-1, then that 1 being the one. Like, I don't really want to, like, just bowl everyone to death here. So let's go to the next day and go against the next team. Another game win. Let's go offensive. As soon as they get a point up, I don't really like it, and I want to flip. So I just realized, did I, like, accidentally make a unbalanced team? I think I did. Just be like an oppo. Yeah, okay, yeah, no. I really did not, like, get a balanced team then. But yeah, we won. What have I taken off? Try to do one a day. And once again, just like moving it up. Let's try 5 times. Let's see how fast we can get through this. You know, there was a just team that's on here called New York Esports. Imagine if there was like esports teams for cities in the US, there would be so many teams in that case. Come on. Do we win? Oh. Aww. Okay. Well. Let's go back to the next day then. New game. Whoa. I know Team Noble Pros. That's actually a team that I think I was on in my previous save. Oh, defensive. That got to be scary for a second. Okay, what of it? Take off. Let's go to Aussie. Ooh, Thick Gaming one, but now we got this. That's annoying. I hope Thick Gaming does one now. Oh wait, no, that's not Thick Gaming I'm thinking of, that's Thick Punish. Oh man. Well, you know, gaming with thick things is also nice though. So, oh, Thick Gaming, do you get bonds? No, you don't. That sucks. Oh yeah, Team Australia in Australia open tournament. Yeah, definitely, totally fell. Okay, exit. Save. Next game. Offensive. Let's see, so manageable contracts. What am I looking for? Finance. Okay, so here we go. Let's try. That still doesn't like manage everything out. Useful award, best manager, staff assignments. Like what we saw and stuff. Also, yay, we're on top. Okay, so tuck. Oh, yeah, here it is. We're doing what we can. We'll see what happens on like the end of this week.